The sun is sunning. It's a beautiful morning. Windy out, but hopefully that dies down. But if you are the first to spot the irony in this shot, then I will send you 11 fake internet points. Well, it's here. Look at that box. Just got destroyed. I don't know what I'm doing with these things. This is the first for me. The first! I take no responsibility for purchasing this fine item. As you see, Beyond RC has mind control powers beyond my recognition. Through his video, I was coerced. Yes, that's it. Coerced. Ah, enough of the blame game here. Let's open it up and see which one we got. Okay, let's pray it's not busted up inside. It's pretty beat. Packing styrofoam is not in the best shape, but neat! Oh my god, if I send this, I'm gonna be so sad. Oh, the rudder! Rudder, I even know. I know a little bit. This is fun! Oh, I'm so anxious! Look at that! It's the same colors, man! That's so cool! Ooh, there's an aerobatics button. Very cool. Yes, beginner mode, also very cool. Got an extra propeller, because I'll probably bust it. Little wheelies. That's cool, a long screwdriver. I always seem to do the little short ones. Ooh, so tiny. The 1S, 400 milliamp. I thought I had ordered a 3-battery one, but I guess I did. Oh, 3 batteries, they stashed them in there. Ha! Ah! Whoa. I'm having a lot of anxiety about this. I don't want to break it. Yes, indeed, I am a man child. Okay, let's go. Read this first. You know, it's such a small manual, but it feels pretty comprehensive. One key U-turn instructions, one key aerobatic instructions. Seems rather simple, and I think you could probably end up turning that all off.
It's a nice sunny day, dew all over the grass still. Nobody's out and about. Gas prices have gone up to $2.10 a liter, which is, I don't even know how much in American. I'll put it on screen. People are just staying at home, so it's good for me. I don't ask enough, and I probably should. So like, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and send it to your friends. Tell everybody you know, it'd be great. Especially your mom. Okay, so all the things are working. Oh yeah, oh my god. Oh my god, I'm doing it. Sick! Oh god! What am I doing? Oh my god. Thread the needle. Don't crash. Oh my god. Okay. This thing's quick. Okay. I got it, I think. Oh my god. I'm so anxious right now. So cool. Oh. Okay, what are the one button acrobatics all about? Yeah, sick! Oh my god! Okay, here we go. Yeah, baby! Oh no! Oh no! Okay, I lost the propeller. Oh, there it is. You survived! You survived my first crash! What is happening with my life and everything right now? Man, that's cool! Yeah! Oh my God! Whoa! Whoa. Wicked! Whoa! God damn! Wah! I feel terrible when this thing crashes. Like, I feel like a bad parent. This is fun. It makes me super anxious, but God, it's fun. Oh, pull. Oh my God, I actually hit the pole. I feel so bad. It's a good thing it's got like gyro built in. This thing's cool, like total gyro, so any kind of noob like me can take care of this without it completely crashing.
I'm getting the hang of it, I think.
It looks great. Oh! Another pole incident.
Now I want to do some... Make sure I...
Oh! What happened there?
Oh, it's way easier to control when it's going slower.
Go figure. Oh! Instead of straight sending it. This thing is so neat. It looks so scale. And the way that, it's hard, maybe you can't pick it up, but the way when it banks and the sun gleams off that silver paint. Oh my God, freedom! Oh God! You know, people have a hard time like trying to justify their hobbies. But the reality of it is, you go out for a nice dinner, you're spending the same amount of money as you would on something like this. And it gets you outside, it gets you to enjoy beauty and nature and kick dust up into the air. And I love this hobby, it's just so much fun. That makes me happy. Oh, I could do that all day. Yeehaw!
Can you do both?
Oh, neat! Wow, that could bank hard. Look at that! Cool! I get it now. I'm starting to get it. Yeah! Oh, God! Oh, God! Oh my God. I'm gonna go and see how long this battery is. I've gotten a lot of battery out of this. Wicked! I hope I got that on film. Whoa! I'm living proof that this plane is so noob friendly. Man, like where's this gonna take me now? What am I gonna get next? Oh God, I can only imagine. Whoa. Oh my God. Cool. Yeah. Here it comes. Oh my God, I'm gonna barf. Oh! That was a bad crash. Oh no! No! Of course! Poop!
That's a super, the fence is death. Poles, no problem. Fence, all bad. Well, the end of a good day, holy. God damn, that was a lot of fun. A lot of fun. Avoid metal fences. My key words of wisdom with this thing is avoid the fence. And that's okay though, because I had a really good time. This thing's really awesome. Yeah, get one. Totally get one. The thing is worth it, like 100%. Teach me how to fly and fly better too. And how to repair a plane. Just, I don't have words. Get one, worth your money. Link below.